The pyramids are so massive. There's 2,300,000 stones. Yeah. There's stones that were cut from a quarry that was 500 miles away. Like, they have no idea how they did that. No idea how they moved them. No idea how they got them through the mountains. They cut obelisks that were like thousands of tons. They moved them through the mountains and got them hundreds of miles away. They have no idea how they did that. They were probably very sophisticated, but in a different way than us.